be an easy one to identify. If you're just looking at it from the distance, it looks thicker and leatherier than most of our others, and that's a good indication that it's marginal wood fern. Then it's got the stalk has got a lot of scales on it. Now, let me find this one. Called marginal because the sori, you can see these without a magnifying glass, right on the margin of the little leaflets. And these appear to be open. This is an evergreen, and we've got a number of them coming up, and they always come up from a clump, and they circle right here. This is a good specimen of what they do. They come up in a clump. That's all one plant right there. That's called marginal wood fern. But from a distance, after a while, you'll be able to identify this because the green looks, and the leaflets look, it's darker green and more leathery looking too.